Быстрее, бля! Нехуй тут морозить! Америкосы уже знают, что мы здесь!
Давай, давай! Она у нас! Ну, наконец-то! Ложи осторожно! Она несколько лямов стоит!
Right. Short briefing. 2 days ago, a fishing vessel was spotted 7 miles west of Thule, where, coincidentally, a B-52 crashed some 40 years ago. The plane was carrying 4 hydrogen bombs, which were never recovered from the site. A recon team were sent to the location and were engaged by a small, unknown military force. We have since lost contact with them, and we want to know what's going on.
Sounds like fun.
Guys, you can count on me. I'll provide you with as much intel as I can.
Great. Locals are obviously hostile. You are authorized to fire at will.
Fucking hope so.
We don't need too much attention from the guys around here. We'll shoot only if it's necessary.
I guess the necessity has just come. Contact eliminated!
You open those doors, I'll cover you.
Got it. Clear!
That's a nice looking armory over there.
Yeah, let's kick some ass. One less target!
что за поддержка?
Grounded! They speak Russian. What are the Ruskies doing here? Hup!
Check out that church. It's crowded with Ruskies. Let's get a closer look. This might be their HQ. Trap. We're surrounded! Run upstairs and clean out the whole block from the tower!
Ой, бля! Открыть огонь! Бля!
Whoa! A sniper rifle! Let's go hunting! sniper rifle! Let's go on! Tango down!
Proceed!
This boat would be really valuable on black market.
Hold position at 9 o'clock.
End of the road. The ship is behind a corner. Gotta walk.
Let's eliminate him!
I guess they'll be expecting us, after all the fireworks a few minutes ago.
Yeah, here they come.
Oh! Go up and take care of the thugs. You get to the control room, cut the power, and blow up the engines.
Roger that. I'll open that door and clear the way to the bottom.
You better go quick. I bet they're already pulling that fat mama from the water. Rendezvous here in 5 minutes.
Got it.
I'm going!
Hostile kill!
Yeah!
Yeah.
My gun is empty.
Hit me if you get asshole!
Contact eliminated! some ammo.
Than 4 minutes to get out, otherwise my ass will get fried!
Прием! Нужна поддержка!
One less to worry about!
Yeah! Бля!
Target.
Let's get out!
Pretty much. That armor really bothers me, dude. Motherfucker won't give up a bit.
Yeah, imagine how much cash your Vyadenko must have to afford this army.
Quit wondering and better take care of our company, okay?
We're surrounded! Take him down!
We're losing the boat! Speed up a bit, okay?
Oh, really? So take the wheel or shut the fuck up!
I'm doing my best here!
Okay, buddy, don't shit your pants!
That HMG is gonna tear me to pieces! I have to slow down!
HMG, 9 o'clock!
Oh shit! They almost hit us!
Fucking psycho!
BRDM, 6 o'clock! You better take cover!
Pretty hard,
watch out!
guess those Lurkies aren't about to get any virgins after that.
HMT, 9 o'clock! Oh shit! They almost hit us!
Fucking psycho!
BRDF, disembark! You better take cover!
Yabiedenko must have to abort this army.
Quit wondering and better take care of our company, okay?
We're surrounded! Take him down!
We're losing the boat! Speed up a bit, okay?
Oh, really? So take the wheel or shut the fuck up! I'm doing my best here!
Okay, okay, buddy. Don't shit your pants.
Tear me to pieces! I have to slow down!
Fuck!
Oh shit! You better hold on!
They're escaping! Do something about it for fuck's sake!
Nice retort!
What? You don't think that they would?
They know we're here!
Target confirmed! Firing missile!
Two fucking idiots! Fuck!
No!
Fuck! All the effort wasted by one motherfucking fool!
Luckily, we were near the coast.
One good motherfucking thing about it. Time to call a taxi.
Assalamu alaikum.
Good morning, Mr. Rozruhan. I have the package ready for delivery.
This is great news. My boss will be very pleased.
The only way I can deliver it to Libya is on a ship to the port at Misrata. Be there with 5 million euros and the bomb is yours.
No, no, this is impossible. Misrata is under rebel control. Let's meet in the destroyed factory, 20 kilometers west of the city.
Okay, but the price is 6 million in that case.
Fine, fine, I will pay.
You would better pay. Have the money ready and don't try any tricks.
No worries, Mr. Yabiedenko, I assure you.
Yabiedenko got away with the bomb but was tracked down through a net of our informers. He plans to sell the bomb to Libyan regime loyalist, Ras Rouan. The delivery will take place in a destroyed factory near Misrata. Infiltrate the area and recover the bomb.
Okay, got it.
Well, something different from the northern ice?
Yeah, I hate the cold. Almost froze my balls off back there in Thule.
Don't even tell me about that.
Okay, let's round those bad guys up, get the bomb, and go home!